Creating Environmental Citizens.
And all of these moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight. But I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings and brings new things. But tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the main tree.
Jordan.
And today what we're doing is we're marking the storm drains with markers to let people know not to throw random trash in there to pollute them, because these drains go straight to our major bodies of water, as opposed to other drains who go to treatment plants. So it's important to let people know that we can't just throw trash in here. Jerome's gonna come down, he's got the brush, he's gonna try and get all the dirt off the cement. We're just kind of eyeballing the center of it, and that's where we're gonna put the seal up. The brush is, we got Heather over here, she's putting the adhesive on the seal, so it can stick to the cement. And there's Jerome with the last little brush over.
Yeah.
We're about ready to put the seal on now. Pick it up on its sides. Press it down from the center out.
Dirty.
Yeah. I think we're done here.
EarthForce, all time helping people on our equal friendly grind. EarthForce. That's how we roll, everybody come around. EarthForce, we gon' do what we do, helping the world one step or two. EarthForce, come on now. EarthForce, come on now. Reduce, reuse, recycle, and all that. Come on, and you know that's EarthForce. Come on, roll with me, and come on, be equal friendly. Ha ha!
All right!